Hey, what's up everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Look, the game is freaking fun, and today I want to show you a full gameplay session of me playing as the Hitchhiker. Had some pretty incredible moments, helped out some guys get some kills as well. So let's go with some full gameplay. Once again, thanks for watching everybody, and without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get started. Now, the gameplay takes around about 20 minutes, and like I said, it's a whole lot of fun. I'm going to be playing the Hitchhiker as part of the family. So, here we go with a full 20 minutes of gameplay. Once again, enjoy, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community in Chinatown will unearth new leads.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better.
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was.
Thank you.
you ever had head cheese? It's good. Come on out, little piggy. I might be saving you for Grandpa. These varmints sure can hide. Should have made more of them traps. Ah! one. Yeah. Play, take it. I'm all out. I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best.
Yeah.
So boom, there you have it. Pretty exciting and a whole lot of fun as well. I hope you truly enjoyed it. As always, if you are new to the channel, how you doing and welcome. Don't forget to subscribe right here at Karpo Gaming. A little wide variety of videos range from updates, tips and tricks, guides and news, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your love and support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.